breakfast was a bottle of Mad Dog, and my 2020 vision was 50% off. You said punch, buggy red, it punched me right in my left eye. I said, don't you mean pediddle, and I lit his house on fire. You came home on acid, I was holding a shotgun. I was dressed like Tina Turner and beyond the Thunderdome. You said, don't you? I said, I won't. Stuffed a box of tissues in the hole in my skull. I got in my Mazda and I drove to the mall. I got a big Johnson shirt and some silicone tits. And when I pulled out the tissues, they were covered in shit. And the beer I had for breakfast was a box of cheap white wine. Silver bullet in the brain, and the beer I had for lunch was a bottle of my train, and the beer I had for dinner was my crazy neighbor's pills. I had to sit down on tables just to make it down the hill. Peed my pants, and you stole the groom cigar, and some woman made me watch her masturbate locked in his car. When I got back to the apartment, you were face down on the floor. You said, don't go to bed, let's go get a 64. And the beer I had for breakfast was a pint of Jim Beam and a the peach snaps and some warm sunny D. And you said bottoms up just as I bottomed out. I tried to scream fuck you but blood was pouring out my mouth. Heaven tend to never plan on telling you the truth. And your Leonardo ID card is your fountain of youth. You can be a teenager your whole fucking life. Just find some pretty hooker, make them itch your wife. I guess by now you all know my friend Danny broke his neck. He was driving home from sirens when he got into a wreck. First I cried for him, then I cried for me. Haunted by the ghost of the girl I used to be. But the rocks with holes are worn in my hands, and I buried my toes in the hot, hot sand. And the silver